lockdown. Then like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you. I'ma show them how to act.
You're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size toes on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to suck the truth. How dare you to suck the truth? Look, you're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size toes on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to suck the truth. How dare you to suck the truth? Wanna come round here like a bad boy, do it. Run all the talking, go on and do it. Running through the party, bottle up. Rolls on my ear, saying storms, don't do it. Double on my shoulder, I don't lap. Hitting with a business, I don't scrap. Even when I'm barked, I'm so easy, right? But there's no car and no mash.
What are you talking about?
Clown, stand down. Never had a thing, never had a pound. You were never bad then, you ain't bad now. Never had them, had a then, then look back down. Wait, I saw bare kicks, saw bare clothes. Said not that, I can't wear those. I don't like them, they're not my thing. They went silent, they're all weirdos. Like, yeah, storms don't clear. Never had a Tom Ford or a Moncler. Man, them are calm, but you see my don there. Tell them don't do it, don't dare. Don't care who you know from my block. You're not Al Capone, they can take my car and my creps. I still do the road in my socks. Like, who's gonna stop me? You, him, little man. I got blue slims. Don't be an idiot, move smart. I've been killing it, new king. You were never ready for my new stuff. You're a boy by yourself, go and group up. And when crep went states for the BTs, I was covering crep like a boot cut. If mad, it's a family thing, straight family thing. Dumb man, I broke no salary thing. Had a young team called Amy telling me to come round hers on a Valerie thing. Hashtag Murky Academy thing. You were like art and the gallery thing. Dumb boy there wanna chat about bars, wanna chat about. But you're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size toes on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to suck the truth. How dare you to suck the truth? Look, I'm too hot. I got money in my shoebox. I'm the man of the house when my show sold out like the brother from the Boondocks. Beat Swan in my boombox. Still meat from the stew pot.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to Madden 18 on EA Sports. Today, we'll see one of the more dangerous passing offenses. The Dolphins are top 10 in passing TDs, and they'll go against the Vikings, who are very aware of what they'll be dealing with. For the call, let's send you out to the broadcast booth, where we'll join our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to picturesque Miami, Florida. A moment ago, this Miami crowd fired up by the emergence from the tunnel of their defensive star, Ndamukong Suh, as he and the rest of the Dolphins will get set to do battle with the Minnesota Vikings. Hi, everyone. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis. Charles, you look at the Dolphins as they enter play in this one. They were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row.
And what I enjoyed when I watched their game tape and their victory last week is they put it together in every phase. Good offense, good defense, and some key plays on special teams. Let's see if they can get that second win in a row.
Meanwhile, for our visitors, the Vikings, they're off to a terrific start, unbeaten at 5-0 through the first month and change.
And you can hang a lot of this early success on their defense, too. They're the tone setters for these guys, and the entire team feeds off of what they do.
Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. Here's Jarvis Landry now on the return. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. So here come the Dolphins now as they get set to take over on offense. They're led out by their strong-arm quarterback out of Texas A&M. It's Ryan Tannehill.
I think one of the things I like about Ryan Tannehill's game is that he understands what his receivers are looking for downfield. He played that position at Texas A&M before becoming the starting quarterback. So a lot of times when he's in the pocket looking downfield, He's actually running the routes with the receivers as he remembers them.
One goes nowhere, losing yardage back at the 22. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. So a look here at the key inactives, and we got this list before the game down on the field. And they tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No excuses. Be ready to play. That's the mantra of every organization. The key is having guys on the roster who are capable of filling in and playing at a high level. That's when you know you've drafted well, scouted free agents well, and stocked your team just the way you're supposed to. And let's face it, that what we just saw there, not a surprise, is it? I mean, this is what he does well. And if you don't tackle him as soon as he catches the ball, this is the end result. Big yardage afterwards.
Got the speed, the agility, so good with run after catch. And we're only in the first quarter, so they better get a wrangle and a hold on that quickly.
Yeah, you're exactly right. And what's really difficult to try and defend him is if you want to press him so that you get him on the ground quickly after the catch, a lot of times he'll just run past you at the initial point of contact, and he'll go deep.
Tannehill, and this one complete to Julius Thomas. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. Tannehill with a hookup to Thomas for a Dolphin first down. On first down, Drake. And he'll get only a couple down to the 44. Quickly now a look at the defensive starters for Minnesota.
Let's take a second here to talk about cornerback Xavier Rhodes. And what I love about his game, his long arms and strong hands. When you put him in press coverage, it's really hard for receivers to get off the line of scrimmage and get into their routes.
Had what most thought was his best year in 2016. The trophy case agrees, his first Pro Bowl. Right back to Drake. And he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call.
Holding.
So a decent game, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Off play action, Tannehill. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. The reception good for seven. It's third down.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case, the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. And he'll just toss it away. So he throws it away, and that brings up fourth down. He was called on three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. Stephon Diggs, and he gets this one all the way up to the 40. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
Here we go now. Green 39, Green 39. Detroit, Detroit.
A first carry for a Miami native. This is Dalvin Cook. And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Time to feature the offensive starters and to give some love to the tight end, Kyle Rudolph.
He's been to the Pro Bowl already, battled a few injuries, but he's back and better than ever. Has added a little yoga to his regimen in order to make it more nimble. That makes it that much harder for the defenders to catch him.
Keenum going deep for Diggs. That's caught inside the 20. And he'll be marked down deep into Miami territory. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Carry, it's Cook. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Minnesota. A great effort there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Vikings have taken a first quarter lead. And on his way to the end zone, shedding the tackle, he would not be denied.
That's what's called finishing the run. Making sure you power your way through. One-on-one tackle. No running back wants to go to the bench and say, I got stopped just short.
Kai Forbath on for the extra point. He's got it, and the Vikings take a 7-0 lead. A drive there of just 4 plays, and it's capped off by the touchdown run coming from Dalvin Cook. Forbath out to kick this one away. Jakeem Grant now to return. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. And, you know, their previous possession, they were able to move the football, but still wound up punting in the end.
You know, in 2016... Carolina had a 20-play drive that lasted over 10 minutes. And remember how it ended?
In a punt.
Yeah, I mean, how does that happen? You just don't see that happen every day.
This one maybe not quite that bad, but still, you'd like to have a chance for points if you hold the football that long.
Agreed.
Unable to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down. Play action, it's Tannehill. Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. Xavier Rhodes with a pick. Still fighting, and he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play. The pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills?
Oh, pass.
Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block them legally, stay on your feet, and they get it done. Touchdown.